The party you ladies attended last night. Before, hello. Tell me what's your name. Tell me what's your name.
Tamile.
Tamile is here having breakfast at my yard. And I'm just having a chat with Tamile to find out which one of the party. Lots of party in the Negril. It's now renamed. Not Norman Manley Boulevard, but Negril Hit Strip. That's what I hear everybody talking. So she's going to tell me now which one of the party or how many did she attend. Tell us. Alright, so friend is gonna tell us here. Friday went to 2, and last night?
About 3. And Thursday 2.
Alright, name the places that you went. You went to Jungle, of course. Nice.
No, we didn't.
You haven't been to Jungle?
No.
You went to Wales? Margaritaville?
No.
We went to Long Bay Beach Park.
Okay. So you went to the dream parties?
No, ATI.
ATI parties. Okay. So what's the difference between these two parties? I know one is Red Stripe and one is
Appleton. I guess that's the difference. The parties are basically the same time.
Okay. So if you are a Red Stripe fan, then you're gonna go to Red Stripe.
You're gonna go to Dreams.
You go to Dreams. Okay. And if you're an Appleton fan, you go to ATI. Alright. So of the parties you attend, which one you enjoy the most?
Juve.
So that's Calypso.
No, it was a mixture. It's a hip-hop Juve.
Okay, it's a hip-hop Juve. So it's a mixture of reggae, hip-hop, calypso. Okay, where was that?
Waves.
Okay. And can you name some of the performers?
There wasn't performers, there was just painting. It was a paint party.
It was a paint party.
And a lot of water.
Okay, so there was a lot of excitement. All right. So you had was to dress up in costume and so forth?
No, you just wear like a bathing suit or like a shorts and something. Because your entire body is being painted from head to toe, so you don't want to wear anything that you want to wear back.
All right. You're tuned to the wonderful Yard Me Yard, the 24-hour restaurant and bar on the Western Road, now One Love Drive. And we are sitting here at Me Yard chatting with two ladies that have been checking out the parties in the grill. And they seem to enjoy it. Where are you from? I didn't ask you before.
From Portmore.
Yeah. Wow, we're getting a lot of people from Portmore. I have some cousins in Portmore too. Yeah, and so tonight is the last night. You're planning on partying tonight too?
Yes, we do.
All right, tell us what you have in mind. Where are you going to attend? Which
we're
one
going
again?
Wet and Wild.
Wet and Wild in the day? Wow.
I don't remember the name of the party.
Where it's going to be at?
Huh?
Where it's going to be at?
I don't remember the place.
Okay, maybe Risky Business.
Or one of those places.
Waves. No? Alright. But it's going to be on the beach, I know that.
Yeah.
Alright. And in the night?
Fusion.
Where is it? It's all ATI though.
Yeah, it's ATI.
All right. Yeah. You're tuned to the wonderful Yard. Thank you very much, ladies. We're going to be putting this on myyard.com and our website, Facebook, MySpace, YouTube, you name it. So you can check us out right there. Yeah, just Myyard, Negro. Just that.